Do you want to change your country region on Spotify and it only shows you only your country and not showing other country? And you want to know how you can counter or region on your Spotify without using premium? Based on where you live, Spotify always recommends the type of music people like to listen to around you. Now, if you live in India and always want to listen to songs from the US or UK, it'd be best to change your country region from your Spotify apps. The changing country is a little tricky on Spotify. So here, I'll show you a step-by-step guide that will help you understand how to change the country on Spotify apps. So, let's get started. Open Spotify apps. Tap the setting icon at the top right corner. Scroll down to the bottom. Tap support. Now, this will open up the website and will show you all the options that you needed. Now, tap the search. Type change country or region. Now, once you see this option called country or region setting, tap on it. Now, scroll down. Tap log in to your account page. Now, enter your Spotify credential. Since I'm using a Google account, so I'll log in with a Google account. Now choose your country. Now scroll down. Tap Edit Profile. Scroll down. Tap Country and Region. Now here is the problem. Now it says Bangladesh, because this is where I'm currently living, but it's not showing another country. Now how can we solve this issue? Well, if this does not show you any other country other than where you are living, follow the next step carefully. Now to solve, go back from here. Now open a Google Play Store. Type VPN. Now install a VPN. After downloading a VPN, please set up the VPN very carefully. Now, once you set up your VPN carefully, now from the VPN, you need to select the which country you want to set on Spotify. Now, if you want to put it in America, then choose the American VPN server. Once you are connected to the right server, now go back to your Spotify account and come to this exact spot. Now, although it still shows me the one country, now all I need to do is just refresh the page. Now, come down here, tap country and region. Now choose the USA or the one that you set. Tap Save Profile. There you are. So guys, this is the complete guideline on how to change the country region on the Spotify account. Now, if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.